guys, it's Simply Duck Designs here. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be doing kind of a wallet showcase. I'm going to be showing you guys my new personal wallet. I haven't had a personal wallet in a very long time. I usually use my old ones until they die, and this one just completely fell apart, so it was time to make a new one. But before I get into this video, I'd like to ask if you're new to my channel to hit the subscribe button down below. I would really appreciate that. So this is what the wallet looks like. I actually have no idea what this tape is called. There's one that looks like this, but it's not exact. It's called stained glass. I'm not sure what this one is called, so comment that down in the comments below for me so I will actually know for the future if anybody asks me what this tape is. But this wallet is actually a bifold with a flap, which my friend Duct Tape Susie had a tutorial on and I just followed that. So it is whatever this tape is called paired with the, I think this is either called frozen blue or icy blue. I used these dark blue studs on the outside, and I clear taped all of the seams, and I also clear taped this little piece of blue right here. So there's white Velcro keeping it together. On the outside, there are no foldover lines as always, and this is what it looks like in the inside. So first up here, there is a big hidden pocket, followed by a frosted ID, and the trim is clear taped on this as well, along with these other pockets too. So there's another hidden pocket down here, and then these three credit card pockets, they are trimmed once again in the icy blue, and I also use the new white glitter tape for the pockets. And then on the inside, the wallet is half that pattern and half white. Also, if you guys are wondering why it kind of stops here, it's because I put the little blue strip right over that. I was going to cut it so that way I could still fit all of my cash in, but it actually didn't matter because my cash still fit in here perfectly. So that is my new personal wallet. I really like how this one turned out. I love this pattern, and blue is my favorite color, so this wallet is just perfect for me. If you guys want a tutorial on this, just let me know in the comments below, and I will try to get to that over the next month or so. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you all did enjoy. If you did, definitely give this video a big thumbs up because it really helps me know that you like what I'm putting up. Definitely check out all the links in the description below. That will take you to all of my social media accounts. I'm on pages like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Just check out all those links and you'll find me. And I will talk to you all in the next video. Bye guys!